rat, or maybe a human.
Don't try me, Bakar. We've been working well together so far, but if it's a fight you want, I'll be more than happy to give you one.
Don't kid yourself, mage. If it hadn't been for that elf girl, I'd have struck you down in one blow.
Try it. Let's see if the stories about your days in the mountains. I hear orcish warrior spirits return. I wonder where bragging cowards go.
How's about I let you find out firsthand?
That's enough. Both of you. If you want to squabble, pick a better time. Our scouts have just entered the mist. We still don't know what dangers are out there, and you two seem to think now's the best time to pick fights with your allies. Sorry. That was harsh. What I meant was, do you remember that dragon? No doubt it's hidden in the mist, waiting for the time to strike again. That's what our target should be.
You're right, Elf Girl. The dragon is my true opponent. Only a warrior of the Greyclaw clan could be the first to slay it.
Guanwyn, did you say that our scouts are exploring the mist? Have you heard anything from them? Are we any closer to finding out what the mist is?
I've not heard any news. Even if I had, I doubt it would be good. When I was caught in the mist, I couldn't even hear the sound of the wind. It was bizarre. Reports of monsters out there are more than just rumors.
Whether it's good news or not, I recommend you keep your distance from the mist, mage. Dire bears, dragons, whatever. I'll deal with them just like I dealt with the snow wolves in the mountain.
Waldir's seen his share of war. I think he can take care of himself. And when we're up against something as strange and sudden as this, I'm not exaggerating.
You mean we should form some sort of alliance?
Exactly. Our factions have joined forces, and we're facing a danger we've never seen. When I say we should fight shoulder to shoulder, I mean it. Just... Bakar.
Maybe that's a line. I'm willing to... Who knows what monsters are living...
You have my... You'll see with your own... I won't let things get worse. You can rest assured.
How about we let our squabble wait until you've slain that dragon?
Exactly what I was thinking.
Then it's settled. We'll lead our forces into the mist. And Bakar, just so you...
What is it? Speak up, girl.
I think she wants you to stop calling her girl.
After all, she's 100 years older than both of us.
She's what?
Our forces.
How does this factor into our plans?